splits it and you pass through layers and layers of fine cloth. Because if you don't get those hairs out, you have to go to hospital where they spray. So all those berries got a chance to plump up, and now with the heat they get a chance to ripen up. And I commit myself to it. So up there, they start off as like green berries. They turn purple like this.